Beliefs. A belief is not merely an idea the mind possesses. It is an idea that possesses the mind. We each possess a strong unconscious drive to behave consistently with our beliefs, which can stop us from trying certain things or affect the results we achieve in different ways. Our beliefs also provide us with benefit and support. Coaching is about encouragement and the development of beliefs that enhance performance. Quite remarkably, research is now showing us that what we choose to believe actually has a physical impact on the brain. Each thought we have creates physical pathways in the brain called dendrites. And any particular thought always uses the same pathway. These pathways enlarge with repeated use and wither with disuse. And as your thinking mind flows down the path of least resistance, they will naturally follow the route of the largest pathway. Beliefs are things that create our reality. Only we can control them. Only we can choose to act on them. Coaches recognize the ability of clients to change their beliefs and fulfill their true potential, which is why coaching is such a wonderful medium. Coaching is powerful to help people achieve their full potential. It is not counseling or therapy. Coaching is results driven. Do you have a good coach supporting you? Or are you looking to be trained as a professional accredited coach?